You made the rain, so when it falls on me, should I complain? Or feel you calling me, it's all on me to stay. And really catch what you're showing. It's my roots that you're growing, cause life is more than this moment. You are the light, so when the darkness falls, the greatest height.
Yeah, we have 2 points.
They never seem so tall, no, not at all, you're right. It's my roots that you're growing, don't wanna miss what you're showing. Ain't no doubt about you.
Come see something. Did you harvest all that? Are you pumped?
I harvest all of this myself.
Did you? Why don't you leave them in the crate? Leave them in the crate.
No.
Do you want to come see something?
Yeah.
Come see something.
Wait.
Mommy made this yummy soup with our own peppers. Look it, that's our own pepper. And with our own tomato juice that we made. Do you remember when you made the tomato juice?
Yeah.
So are you gonna have some of this?
Yeah.
This used to be your favorite soup.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. I hope so. Are you gonna have some?
Yeah.
Look, it looks really nice. Patty has his. See this one right here? This one is supposed to get red. And that one right there is supposed to get
orange.
That one.
These are green.
These
are ready.
You know what these are?
Huh.
These are Romanian peppers. Yeah, don't pick any. We have so many right now that we don't know what to do with. If we pick them, they're gonna go bad if we don't eat them, but if we leave them alone on the vine, they'll be fine. Only get them if they're really red. I don't know if there's any ready anymore.
There's some of these.
If they're like dark orange, only then you pick them. You like harvesting?
Maybe I'll sell some of this.
Well, we want to make sauce.
You gotta sell some. I want to sell some.
See, we have that. We have all of those in there because we gotta crush them and make sauce.
I can still see the sunshine above me. Lord, I love all the ways that you love me.
This says for Stefan love Tati. Did he get you shrimp?
Yeah.
Are you happy about that?
Yeah, he got me special shrimp.
Special shrimp?
Wait, orange and white. Did Tati open my present?
No, that's your present, the shrimp.
There's sauce in there. You're going to like that sauce.
Is that the best present Tati could have given you?
You're a sauce guy.
You're a shrimp and sauce.
We can't get these. We can't get this out yet.
It's frozen.
Yummy stuff.
But we
I'm so excited for you.
Should we open it?
Yeah.
You want a piece?
Yeah.
If Puyu could see me now.
Mom's coaching soccer. What did you get yourself into, Mom?
Lord, I love all the ways that you love me. You're the good, you're the good, you're the good. You're the good.
You're putting toys in your eggs?
Yeah. And the bunny's here.
The bunny's there.
Another one.
This is my first fish of the day.
Second one.
No.
Lift him up off the concrete. That's a bluegill. What are you going to do with him now?
Put him in there.
You're going to eat. Go ahead. Pick him up. Throw him back in the water. Come on. He's going to die if you don't put him back in. Just put your finger right there and push him in. All right. Keep it going in. Did you?
I don't feel him.
You don't feel him anymore? All right, just leave it rest.
Do you think he robbed me?
No. Oh, jerk it, jerk it. Don't reel, jerk. Jerk it up. Yep. Okay, now reel it. I think you got something.
He does. What are you? Oh,
you got him? Go slow. Oh, there it is. Look.
Very nice.
There you go.
Is this a keeper?
Yes. We're going to keep your fish.
You don't have to reel super fast.
I don't want to lose him.
No, he won't. Once he's hooked, he's on there.
He's too good on the hook.
Oh, there he is. Oh, that's a nice one. That's a nice size one. There we go.
Well done.
Nice perch. Yeah, that's a perch. Yeah, you go and catch this for them. All right, come and bring it up on the.
I can't reel it in.
Here you go. I think the drag's just set.
Here, let me grab it. This is for Geeko and Geeka.
That's a nice size one.
We're going over tonight for dinner.
Look at that thing. Look at that thing.
Hold it right here. Hold it. Oh, you want to hold him?
There you go. You got him in the right spot now.
Good job.
We're keeping
you want to try taking the hook out?
Yeah.
Try taking the hook out.
Hold him tight. Hold him tight.
Now, yep, bend it. Whoop. Hold him tight.
Here, you hold him out.
You take him out.
There you go. Got a good grip?
Yep.
Yeah, it's in there good. It's okay. He's going to whip you.
Hurt. Come on. Go. Go. You're not going? Okay.
No, you don't like the doctor?
Yeah.
Oh, stop. I'm sorry. What didn't you not like about the doctor?
Because.
What was the problem?
You did
so good.
But I want to go.
You
want
to go home?
Mommy,
yeah.
But I want to go as far as I'm going out.
Stefan had to go to the eye doctor, and he did so, so good. He's such a good patient, our new staff. But he didn't like it too much. Did you like it at the doctor?
No.
No? The pupala, mommy.
No.
Look at that big butterfly, Steph. Wow, it's so
mommy,
big.
I'm gonna go.
What is that? I think it's outside as we come in. We have to do one more little procedure. She has to look into your eyes, and then we're all done, and we're gonna leave.
I'm ready to go fast.
What? Stop, dog.
Can Joel cut those with those clippers?
Or
too hard?
Yeah, you really gotta press hard here.
Use two hands.
Yay.
Keep reeling it. You got some. Oh, whoa!
Double hand.
Joel! You got
buddy.
Two of them!
Here.
What did you do? Wow, that's a nice one on the bottom there. Look at
smile.
That thing.
Look around my daddy.
Look at that thing, Joel.
Joel, look.
You got a double header. Unbelievable.
Amazing.
You've been fishing for 20 minutes and you got a double header.
I like it.
Look at that thing. That's a nice size perch right there. There's a baby one. We'll throw him back, but that one we're going to eat for dinner.
Wait, we are?
Yeah.
What is this one?
That's a perch.
This is a white perch.
Oh.
All right, here, keep filming. Oh, you don't want to lose him.
You are still the goodness in my life.